The Hermetic Order of the Golden Dawn, a secret society that started to practice magic, the occult, and paranormal based on the teachings of the Cipher Manuscripts. But disagreements and infighting led to its dissolution. Today, we'll talk about some of their practices and how they were associated with the infamous Aleister Crowley, some of the key figures associated with the secret society, why Aleister Crowley was banned from Italy, and their lasting legacy. Next, on Technically a Conversation.